When opening the blue-eyed boy, the Molly Dooker Shiraz, you must first do the Molly Dooker Shake. Now, for those of you who are not aware of what the Molly Dooker Shake is, please pay close attention. One, two, three. Three times is sufficient for the Molly Dooker Shake. Now we open. And listen to the fizz. The nitrogen escaping. You can hear that? Now it is ready to be consumed. The Molly Dooker Shake, ladies and gentlemen.